Genki?
Deacon, good. I've got an important job for you.
That's why I'm here, Russell.
A group of marauders has been hitting our supply runs. I've marked them on your map. We think they're hiding out in a network of caves south of Crater Lake.
Caves? Okay.
We don't got enough men to attack them head on.
So you thought I could go in, quiet, and take them out?
Yeah, exactly. Thanks, Deke. I know you got this.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Russell, yeah, that group of drifters is here. Just where you said they would be.
Hey, St. John, you got this?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. Yeah, I think I can handle it.
Good luck, man. Russell out.
See, you boys thought you just set up camp and picked up your supply.
Why the hell are you wearing butt?
Russell, yeah, that group of drifters is here. Just where you said they would be.
St. John, you got this?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. Yeah, I think I can handle it.
Good luck, man. Russell out.
See, you boys thought you just said they thought there were some supply runs. Is that it? Hey, Dad, I know life's not that easy.
Take it, cover!
Fight cover!
Okay, yeah, they're done.
St. John to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Deke.
It's done.
That's the problem with you guys taking out most of the hordes up there.
What's that?
Well, you opened it up for every asshole murdering squatter, drifter, and marauder in 100 miles. I'm not sure which is worse.
Ever fought a horde, Russell?
Well...
Shut the fuck up. St. John out.
Russell to Deke and St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Russell. Got a job for me. Okay, I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deke out.
Fuel can.
Deke, man, am I glad to see you.
What's up, Russell?
One of our supply runs got wiped out. I sent a group of men to find out what the hell happened, and then they got hit. Everyone made it back, except Gomez.
Gomez? Is she alive?
No idea. Tracks from the site lead in every goddamn direction. I need someone with tracking skills to get out there and find her.
Shit. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, man. I feel responsible, you know?
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
How's it going, Lucas?